Leave me alone, Chief. I'm trying to figure out where on this wall I'm missing. There it is. It is. It was funny, my mom made a comment about it the other day saying this looks like the most mindless game I have ever seen. Did you pay for it? And I said yes. It was like $15. And she's like, okay. You and Kaya would be able to crossplay. I can't crossplay with you guys though because they don't offer that for PlayStation and Switch to crossplay with Xbox and PC yet, but Xbox and PC can crossplay. So you can play it with like Pumpkin and Shenanigating, but you can't play it with me. You can also play it with King. King already has it too. I think it's free if you have the Xbox Pass thing. Ha 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 ha, very funny. I think it works like that. I'm not quite sure because I don't have a PC or Xbox, so I don't know if they're able to crossplay or not. As far as I know, they are. But you'd think they would have figured out the crossplay feature on PlayStation. Because, like, Kai and I were gonna do, like, a murder mystery thing. And we can't do that the way we want to because it isn't crossplay. Thank you. Oh, I need to start grinding quests. Me and King were gonna do that today when he got off work. I need to catch up on all mine. There's one that's easy, I could just go hang out in an AFK lobby and get XP because I need to level up 50 levels for that one skin. That was free. There's that one that Kenzie introduced to us. You remember the simulation? It was that room simulator one. It looks like the lounge. That's the one I've gotten the most XP from just by AFK. I paused for getting a drink. But that's how I got like the battle pass stuff so quickly. Was I used that map that she introduced us to, and Pumpkin, she'll even be online sometimes just to gain XP on that map. So if you ever see Pumpkin online, just there gaining XP, that's why. Like if you see her online for an XP map, that's why. So she's not actually playing, she's just AFK and dealing with stuff throughout the day. Yeah. That's the only thing she's doing. She's not paying attention to it. So if you sent her invites and stuff, she probably doesn't even see them. Thank you. Totally not. Not totally doing that at all. I'm gonna switch nozzles because I do not like how that one spins in a circle. Kind of annoying. It's been good. Woke up, got ready to go to a wedding, went to the wedding, and King was with me, and he left about an hour before it finished because he has work, and then I decided to leave because they played a few good songs, and then I got tired, but I only danced like maybe two of them. I'm only really good at dances like, you know, like the Cupid Shuffle and all of them. Yeah, it was fun. It was interesting. It wasn't like one I've been to before, because they did it like almost like a tea theme. Where's that train? Oh, is that included on that one? I guess so. Yeah, so like they even had cards at like the table and everything that explained what the difference between high tea and afternoon tea were, and it was interesting. Can you like mark it as clean now? Please and thank you. Okay, that sounds like fun. Where are you gonna take her? Hey, I think Chick-fil-A's a great first date idea, right, Dad? Dad. Would you say that Chick-fil-A's a great first date idea? Would you say that Chick-fil-A is a good first date idea? Yeah, even my dad agrees. I've just never liked movies as like a first date. You can't ever talk to the person. Oh yeah, it's a great first date if both people like the restaurant. Not gonna be that creative. Neither of y'all want it, or one of y'all doesn't want it. I believe in you guys. Well, that's good. Oh, this is including Earth. Okay. Leave a rendered. Well, that's good. So, Dad, I have a question. Dad, wouldn't it be better that if at a wedding, since I just went to a wedding today, I had this question. For people to say, not unto death do us part, but forever on in eternity? No? Yeah, if King remarries, I'm gonna haunt him till the end of his days. That's good, Chief. Well, that's good. Hello, people who have entered my stream. Am I good at cleaning? No. Do I get it done and get it fully de-dirtified? Yes, I do. Don't look up that word. I'm pretty sure it's not real. Don't care anyway. Okay. Oh, that was rude. Now I need to get up there somehow. Get my ladder back. No! Can I not get up there now? Dang it! No, can I not get up there now? I'm pissed. How do I retrieve that? I don't know how to summon it back. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. No. Come on, come on. No! Chief! Chief! Come on! No. Oh my gosh! This is gonna suck. I think I'm gonna just save it and restart. Restart. Not like restart the whole thing. Oh, I gotta roll it off. It's just really good. Okay. Hi, King. You were supposed to be focusing at work. So, for context, in the last stream I did for this, the person that's part of, like, my quote-unquote team in the game is, like, a NPC. They go, it's, like, angelic symbols that mean this, it's that. There's no need to be afraid, da da da. And it just messaged again. That. They're not. They're the symbols on the house are for piping. I got it. Thank you, Reddit. Okay. Now. Wait, can I bring the scepter up here? Here you are. Can I go up the ladder right here? I can go up the ladder with you. But I can't do anything with you. Window. Okay. I'm almost done with this house, and once I'm done, I will hop online. Been doing this for 2 hours, really? I remember when I looked at it and I was like, oh, I'm only gonna do this for 30 minutes. Yeah. You gotta let all? What does that mean? Yep. I don't know what that means. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I like how you can hear this. I just realized how much I'm talking about. Yeah. I know. I just let you talk about them. Wait a minute. Yeah, even though I have no idea what you're talking about. Like, I understand the concept of it all, but no comprendo. No comprendo. Yeah. Window frame, window trims times 3. What? Yeah. Which window frame? Window frame. Window frame.
It's going to piss me off.
Window frame. Boop. Window frame. Window frame. Whee! Window frame. Which window frame? I'm so confused. Wait, there's another window. I know which window frame. Okay. Nope, stop it. Because I cleaned it and I remembered that I had to go back to it. It's this one up here. There we go. Window frame, wooden trim. 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 There's three wooden trims that need to be fixed. Trim. Ooh. Nothing. Cleaned. Evil. Wait, where did my thingy go? Oh, also, look at it. Go away. And now I need to find the other one. Yeah. Look at that. Look how pretty. Even showed that the ladder was stuck up there for a while. See, watch. It's gonna show the ladder stuck up here for a little bit. Oh, I guess it doesn't show the tools of how I got up there. Okay. That's rude. You spent 2 hours doing this? Yes, I did. Clean the shoe house, clean the skate park, or clean the golf cart. Let's do this real quick. Easy money. Shows you cleaning it. Yeah, I feel like you wouldn't know otherwise. See? The stuff like this is easier to clean. Chair, the seat, bit of this thingy, the other this thingy, yeet. The churn, you kind of have to do that thing I was doing. I bet you I could probably actually use this. Yep. Not that I know of. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Yep. And there's that. Pretty quick. Skateboard is gonna be big. This will be easier to do. It's just been so I know. It is. Oh, thank goodness I don't have to go up there, I don't think. Wait, can I go up here? I can go up here. Yo. I'm gonna laugh if I jump off of this and my character dies. Can we go up any higher? I can go up higher. Let's see. Can I run sprint jump? Ah, I died. Oh, dang it. That was awesome. I'm gonna get rid of that real quick. Oh, chief, guess what? I finally got the blue paneling for my new PlayStation, so when it comes in, I'll be able to swap the white paneling with the blue. It should be in by like Wednesday or something like that. Each section of the boot does its own thing. Okay. This is actually Kaya's favorite game. That's why, like, when Cruz gets on and she starts getting excited, it's because of this game. She's gonna be playing this game, so she'll join. Oh my gosh. I bet. What I'll probably do is I will start a new live stream. That way this stays separate and I don't have to edit it at all. I just post this and then we good. You know, I can't edit because I don't have the proper tools for it at all. That is such a random message. You were supposed to be working, sir. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna finish the soul of the boot. Okay, Chief, you're gonna hate me. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this because I really don't want to come back to it. It's starting to creep me out. I'm trying to finish it as quickly as I can. You know what? You know what? Wait. Let me see if I can get a cleaning liquid all surface. Well, no, I'm about to go to Fortnite anyway because this is creeping me out. But I want to finish it because this is... No, if I go here, listen. Do you hear that? Yeah, that's why I'm trying to finish this as quickly as I can. I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be in this place. Chief, save me. This one I could go by a little faster. Come on, ding, ding, ding. Now, thank you. I don't know why, but I wasn't expecting that at all. I just heard some stuff and I was like, no, thank you. Like, don't get me wrong, I love little kids. That is creepy as shit, though. Who puts that in there? Let's put creepy ass little kids in here in a section that really shouldn't be creepy. Wood, where's the wood? Let me go to shop. Real quick, cleaning liquids. Okay, have fun. Okay, have a good day, Chief. I don't know if I had responded to you when you had said that you were going to hang out with your friends. I apologize.